Hey there, it's me, SHANiA, and I'm back again with another DIY tutorial for you guys. Woo woo! So in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY midi skirt with a tie front. Now, you can definitely make this from scratch, but I chose to make this using a sweater dress that I thrifted from the Goodwill store. Let's get into it. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. If you liked how the skirt came out, just leave me a comment and let me know. Or if you don't feel like typing words, just hit the like button. Or you can do both. Leave a comment and hit the like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Ciao!